Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Dipen from Pune. Sorry, I was away for like almost a month and I've not uploaded any videos. I was stuck with other priorities and that's the reason I could not edit and upload all the videos. I did shoot a lot of videos, I've taken a lot of clips. So maybe slowly gradually I'll upload them one by one as I get time. I won't have any frequency of uploading. It would be random at any time. So I'm back now with a little band. So there's stuff from Zana International Delhi. They've sent stuff for my UG. So the Dominar is going to be standing or will be on display at the Zana stall at IBW 2019 this year. So if you're planning to come to IBW, do visit the Zana stall. You'll be able to meet me and also my bike with all the mods that I've done on the UG. Now, not wasting much time, let's begin with the unboxing and check what all stuff is there inside. But before we move ahead, those who are new on my channel, I'll request you to subscribe and do hit the bell icon to get all updates from me. Most of the time I upload review videos and pure DIY videos. You can have a look at the playlist down below in the description. So let's begin. Now that was a quick unboxing that you saw. From that, the best thing that I like is stickers. I love stickers. Me and my son collect all stickers. I'm going to ask Zana to give me a few more. So next, list check all the stuff again. They've got the radiator guard here. It's black powder coated. Now I'm going to be doing a installation video for each of the stuff, so do watch out for that too. But I'm not sure when I'll be able to upload the videos because IBW is almost like next week, so I'll surely shoot them and then upload them. Next we have is the phone mount or the GPS mount along with a phone holder. So this will be going on the front handlebar. Okay. Then we have the type 3. This is the type 3 top rack with backrest. Let me open the backrest for you guys. So this is the backrest and I'm sure you guys have seen all this stuff on some other channel so far, but it's good for me to add for my specific viewers. So this is the backrest and it has got mounts out on here on the rear plate, rear top rack. So this is another thing. And this is the top plate for the top rack, matte finish. Connecting the, I guess you would like to see what is inside the top rack. So let's have a look. add that too. I do have a type 2 top rack on my 2017. So now, so this is how it looks. Okay, I'll give you a better look and feel, you know, of how it looks and all, how the finishing is when I mount these on my bike, when I make the videos for each of them. The mounts for each of these are stuck to the, bound on the actual guards itself, actual top rack. So I'll show you what all I'll be doing, individual DIY installation of each of these stuff, and I'll show you what all comes inside an actual again. Now next we have the saddle stays. This is the connecting rod between the left and right. This is the left saddle stay. This is the right one. I hope I did not break my glass. Mounts for that. And last but not the least, the crash guards. So these are special 2019 edition crash guards. 2019 and 2018 have different mounts. You all know that Bajaj has changed the chassis of Dominar at the mount location. So the same crash guards don't work on all versions. So you need to have different ones for 17 and 19. Though the design is same. This is for the LH left hand side, and this is for the right hand side, and I guess this would be the sliders. The Durling sliders. Yes. So here are the sliders. So that's pretty much it on the stuff inside. If you guys have any questions regarding the price, etc., I'll try to leave them in the links to the Zana website in the description of the video. You can click that and have a look at all the stuff. Once I've done the DIY install videos, I'll leave those links also in this description, and you can come back and visit and have a look at the DIY installation too. I'll try and make individual DIY installation videos for each of this stuff. I mean, the crash guard would be individual, the top rack and saddle stay and the backrest would be a combined one probably. Radiator guard would be another individual one, and the phone mount, the GPS mount, would be an individual one. So I hope you liked this video. If yes, please do hit the like button and do share it ahead with your friends who own Dominars and groups and all. And I would like to say goodbye for now, up till the next video. Thanks for watching. This is Dipen from Pune.